Welcome. My name is Frank Spehl. I'm Director R&D at Mannenhummel LS&E Air Filtration. The fire classification of air filters in HVAC systems is usually neglected during selection. These days, filters are primarily evaluated and purchased along efficiency, service life, and energy classification. In fact, preventative fire protection is extremely important. Examples like the delay in construction of the Berlin airport or the fire event on the Düsseldorf airport some years ago illustrate the consequences of picking wrong material. Particularly, the EN15423 deals with fire protection in HVAC systems of buildings. It stipulates that air filters must be tested according to the EN13501 and being classified as Class E. The old German standard 53438 only looks on flaming. The EN13501 not only looks on flaming, but on smoke development and burning dripping. This is much closer to reality, as smoke poses greater hazard to people as fire does. Unfortunately, there are still a lot of filters brought to the market following the old German standard 53438. This makes building operators vulnerable, as those filters are not state of the art. The EN3501 stipulate that each single component of the filter has to be tested. We need to ensure that the single components do not generate or even higher the fire risk in the completed filter. This was confirmed neutrally by an independent fire consultant. Here too, the tested filter material meets all stipulations. We are very proud that we qualify the most modern, but even so, the most critical synthetic media, the EPTFE membrane. Pay attention to preventive fire protection towards all applicable standards. You will be on the safe side with Mannenhummel. Thank you.